and welcome to another CF Power Scripts tutorial with me, Christian Rauchenwald. In this video, I'm going to show you how to add Google Tag Manager to your funnels at ClickFunnels with just a few mouse clicks. Now, in order to get started, you will need to log into your CF Power Scripts account, and once you're there, head to the Power Scripts section. You can either add Google Tag Manager globally to all of your funnels, or like I'm doing here, select the funnel where you want to add it, and then simply click on Add New, look for the Google Tag Manager Power Script, click on it, and as you can see, all we need is our Google Tag Manager ID. So for that, you need to log into Google Tag Manager, and you can see the ID right up here, and once you click on it, it will actually load the whole script that you should integrate, but all you have to do is simply copy the Tag Manager ID, which usually starts with GTM minus, and then some random letters and numbers. Copy it and head back to CF Power Scripts and paste it in here. Now, once you click on Add Script, you will have successfully added Google Tag Manager to your funnel. And when I click on the shortcut here and open the Live Funnel step, we can already see some of the scripts that I've added through Tag Manager, like that cookie notice pop up here. And when I enable the Google Tag Assistant Chrome extension and reload the page, we can see the tags that have been added through Google Tag Manager. In that case, the Google Analytics code and additionally the regular Google Tag Manager code. That's it. That's how easy you can add Google Tag Manager to your funnels and use advanced functions like adding scripts only when the page contains a specific URL or other conditions. Now, as always, if you have any questions whatsoever, don't forget to take a look at our FAQ. And if you're unable to find an answer there, either use our contact form to reach out to us or create a post within our Facebook community. Or if you're a member of our VIP plan, simply write within the live chat within the Slack application that is available to you on all your devices. Thanks for watching, and even more so, thanks for using CF Power Scripts. See you in one of our other videos. Till then, bye-bye.